If Genshin had PvP, how would you design it? Since not even gonna entertain that. Not even gonna entertain it. They'll never do it. I'm not even gonna waste my breath. They won't do PvP. Why? Because that would require some sort of effort. They're convinced you can't kill a hilly churl. How would you ever kill another player? They're convinced that four hilly churls with shields coming at you is like the toughest thing in the game. So they're not gonna put you versus... this guy.